about yourself. What's your aim in life? What's your dream?
I want to be a geologist.
Oh, a geologist. That's very interesting.
I attended the school of agriculture already in our village. I began to learn what treasures the Russian soil contains.
Something very beautiful. One day you must receive from life a great medal. One you will not wear on your coat, but in your heart. I wish I could have something to give you. Peter, do you like the theater?
I never saw any.
That's not true.
Really? Our village is very small. No actors ever came there. Oh, if I could only go. Just once.
Suppose the theater came to you.
You are joking.
Why? I'm a ballerina from the Moscow theater. And not a bad one either, I can tell you. Here. Sit down here. I will make a little performance for you. Now, you're out there. And here's the stage. The footlights so. The curtain is not yet up. And in my dressing room, I'm half crazy with excitement. Olga, dear, join us. Sit over there with me. At least you might have brought it all the way.
Don't mind her. Continue. You're in the dressing room.
Oh, yes. I look in the mirror to see if I'm made up all right. My bodice and the back, do it up, please. My tutu, is it fluffy? I want to be at my best tonight. And now, it's almost time. And I'm in the wings and I'm trembling. And do you know why I'm trembling, Mita, do you? Because you are out. You're the most important person in the world because you are the audience. Are you proud? Without you, there is nothing. No success, no career, no performance. And now, out front, the overture begins. Can you hear the music, Mita?
Very beautiful.
Now the curtain is rising, flooding the stage with light. I'm standing in the middle of the stage on one point. It is very difficult to do, but I can do it for almost 1 minute.
Still. Hold still. Drüben bei ihr.